him play for I'm letting you play for me.
I'm taking your picture.
Oh, you are? Thank you.
Yes, sir. Hey, you get me, I get you.
And I'm recording, though. I'm recording. Can you play something for me? All things Bree here. Welcome back to the channel. I am on my way to go get my hair done. Me and my baby, we out. I left Devin in the house. He's still asleep. When he wake up, he'll get the point. And I'm probably gonna go get my nails and stuff done. So I'm gonna bring you guys along because I'm trying to make today an eventful day.
Hi.
Say hi. Say hi. All right, y'all. So am I looking fabulous? I just got my hair done. So yes, I just got slayed real quick. Quick little cute little style. So now I'm on my way to see if I can get my feet done. Literally, like, I ain't make no appointment. I'm a walk-in type of girl, still through the coronavirus and all. But I'm gonna see if they could do me real quick. I'm getting gel on both, so I should be in and out. And then we're gonna see where the day leads us, cause you know, it's still young out here. You know what I'm saying? Done. I got my nails done. I got some pink, if you can see that or not. I really didn't like the way the nail tech or whatever was doing my feet. Like, she was pissing me off, but she was so nice and she did. It turned out to be a good job, so I ain't really say nothing. Well, I'm about to be on my way. I didn't even pull off yet. I'm about to be on my way to go get my baby, and then I don't know where I was supposed to be going to. I'm supposed to be going to Philadelphia today to meet up with my girlfriend. I'm supposed to be going to the mall. Like I said, I was supposed to be going to Philly today to meet up with my girlfriend. We supposed to be going to the like a home store or something like that. Something like that we were supposed to be doing. But it's 4 o'clock now. Like, I got up early, got my day started early. But you know how the game goes. It's just not enough time in the day. All right, so I'm back in the car again. All right, so this was the plan. The plan was that we was gonna go out together. Like, I was gonna go back and get the baby, but my mom wanted to keep the baby, so we just gonna make it into like an adult's day. Me and Devin just gonna go out and enjoy. So we meeting up with my girlfriend and his friend, and we gonna go to like a rooftop lounge or whatever. But yeah, I just had to like change my outfit. I'm so excited because this is my first time like vlogging out, like coming out vlogging, which is really weird. And that's why I didn't vlog when I was in the the nail salon. That's why I didn't vlog when I was in there, because it's so weird people watching you vlog and stuff like that. So I try to do it like real discreetly. So Devin finally got in the car, so we're on our way out now. Baby, you want to say hi to the vlog?
Huh?
Say hi. We are on our way out now, so we shall be having some fun later. Why is this not like zooming? Okay, so now it's focusing. All right, y'all, so we great, get on the road now. Girl, you know me, still with the dogs that I grew beside. All right, y'all, so we just got to Philly, we downtown. We get ready to go to the lounge. Say hi, Muhammad, to the vlog.
Hola, hola.
Say hi, babe. Babe.
Yeah, where your mask at?
I got my mask. So it's lit, you already know. We got our little personal little wines because we drunks and we want to get a head start.
That other battery's dead.
Look how I look on Man U, though.
I really want you to take a, can you take a portrait of me on my phone?
It's not a bad camera, though.
You hear me, bro?
Yeah.
Take a portrait of me on my phone.
This how much.
He needs some.
No, I mean, that outside drinking shit kill you down here.
No, seriously, though, somebody need to help him.
No, he cool. I saw people worse than that. He cool. He fine for real. He not terrible. That's normal.
Look, he got a few stumbles. He got a few stumbles.
Babe. You ready?
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Thank you. Let me see how it look. Is it dark?
It look real good. Like you put, like.
Not bad, right?
Well, how he's speeding like that, bro? He barely pedaling.
It's electric, right?
It's electric.
It's electric, yeah.
Oh, the bike is electric?
Yeah, that's why they just I seen that bull go up the hill. So I see somebody shoot up the hill and he ain't pedaling at all. I'm like, what the fuck? No, I love my, I love you. I don't want to
hear it. Sorry. I'm gonna get live, baby.
Huh? I'm letting him play for me. I'm letting you play for me.
I'm taking your picture.
Oh, you are? Thank you.
Yes, sir. You get me, I get you.
I'm recording, though. I'm recording. Can you play something for me?
This is your song.
All right, go ahead.
You got good drinks?
No, not like that. The gangster, hold on. But he done make the toast noise. Like, come on.
I'm
he crazy. I can with y'all, man. Good.
That is good shit. You hear me?
Yeah, I don't know why you made each other. Come on, man. What's my name? What's my name, yo? You know I'm about to frog.
It's a game here, I could. Why I smell a dub? Why I smell a dog? Alright guys, so we just got back in and got settled. I forgot that I didn't close the vlog off, so
I'm good.
We wound up
dumping it out, ain't no point. I'm just gonna drink regular water,
put
water in water.
Okay. So we went to go pick Ibri up and now we're home. So I just wanted to just close off the vlog. Overall, I had a really good time today. Even though things didn't go as planned, we did have a table to sit somewhere. It was like a long story on why we didn't go to the place that we had originally planned to go. And we just wound up going like out to eat. But we're gonna have a redo on Saturday. But other than that, we had a really good time. It was really chill. It was a nice vibe, nice breeze. Y'all got to come with me a little bit while I pamper myself a little bit, like got my nails and stuff like that done. So just stay tuned, keep an eye out, cut your notification bell on. So I don't know why every time I say that part, I get tongue twisted. Cut your notifications on so you know that every time I upload a video. And if you want to just stay updated with me, you can always follow me on Instagram, because on Instagram I always make my announcements on when I'm dropping my videos and stuff like that. That's where I'm going to be communicating with all my subscribers there. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all in the next video. Oh yeah, and don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, and don't forget to comment. See y'all in the next video.